It was just a normal day ice fishing on Lake Winnipesaukee when I came across my least favorite fish.
Oh, Josh, I got it. Come on, grab the camera. Well, folks, you saw my rack in there. The whole rod's in, and it bent out. You guys all raw footage of me getting up, but look out. Goodness gracious, my rod. He broke my rod. Big raw. Got him. Woo-wee! Look at that pickerel, folks.
Oh.
Can show you. Don't put your finger in a pickerel's mouth.